Morgan, welcome to Swansea City. What are your thoughts on the move?
Yeah, I'm obviously really happy for the chance to play for Swansea and can't wait to get started. I've heard a lot about the club and I don't think anyone needs telling about where the club's going and how the club is, and it's a really positive move for me and I can't wait to get started.
What were the main reasons for coming to Swansea? Obviously, you've been at Derby a very long time, all of your career, but why Swansea?
Well, obviously, I've been at Derby since I was 8, so I owe a lot of credit to Derby with helping me progress and get further in my career and obviously get the chance to play for Swansea. But I think having a good relationship with Mike Marsh, the assistant, and knowing Steve from England, and the chances they're giving young ones and where the team's going and hopefully the Premier League next season, I think it was a perfect move for me.
Yeah, obviously in the squad, there's Andre Ayew, Jamal Lowe and Jordan Morris now, the options up front, so you'll be pushing them for game time. Is that a challenge that you relish?
Yeah, well, obviously coming to a new club, you're not going to walk straight in and I'm ready to work hard for my place and show my teammates, the coaches and the fans what I can bring and offer to the team.
And obviously at Derby, you played alongside Wayne Rooney, who then became your manager not long ago. That must have been a great experience for you, Morgan. You know, you must have learned quite a bit from playing and playing alongside him and working under him.
Yeah, I think it's every young boy's dream coming to play with Wayne Rooney and have him as your manager. I was seeing what he's done for Man U, Everton and England. I think it's just a bit of a surreal experience playing alongside him, learning from him and seeing what he's done in the game and then learning firsthand from him. It's just amazing.
Yeah, because he's a player that, you know, you would have watched on TV when you were playing at World Cups, playing at Euros, you know, major tournaments for England, and you find yourself, you know, you're playing alongside him and then calling him gaffer not so long after.
Yeah, again, it's crazy, but I just think it shows that if you work hard and anyone can achieve whatever they want to set out to achieve, and obviously me being able to play alongside Rooney and have him as a manager is a perfect example of that, because me just thinking I'm a normal lad being able to play along one of the greatest players that's ever played in Wayne Rooney.
Yeah, and if you can pick up things from either watching him in training or taking on the advice that he's given you, then you think, you know, that's going to serve you pretty well in your career.
Yeah, definitely. Being able to learn from Wayne is obviously really good because you see him firsthand in training, in matches. Then you see a side of him as a manager, coaching and giving you advice as a young player, which again is great.
And now, obviously, you're going to be playing under Steve Cooper. He's a manager who's given youngsters a lot of opportunities here at Swansea, isn't he? I mean, you must be looking forward to playing under him.
Yeah, I can't wait. Obviously, I've known him from England, so it's good for me not coming into a totally new environment after being at Derby for so long, so I'll be feeling more comfortable and involved in the team and just can't wait to get started.
Yeah, obviously there's Steve and you mentioned Mike Marsh as well, who you know from your time in the England set. There's more so Mike Marsh than Steve Cooper.
Yeah, because obviously Steve was a year above me when I was at England, but Mike Marsh I worked with on 3 or 4 camps I went to and had a good relationship with him and learned a lot from him, so I can't wait to continue that at Swansea.
Yeah, when you come into a new club, obviously you were at Derby for so long, but when you come to a new club and you've got a familiar face or two, I guess that's going to help you settle in quite quickly.
Yeah, because it's a big change for me, obviously, going from Derby to Swansea, but having a coach who I'm familiar with will be a great help and help me settle in very well.
And you join obviously a Swansea team that's, you know, done very well so far this season. What are you looking to achieve on a team level and on a personal level as well?
I think obviously where everyone sees the team going is the Premier League, and that's a great goal of mine, is to play in the Premier League. So I think as a short-term goal, we'll definitely see myself hopefully playing in the Premier League with Swansea. But before all that, showing the fans, my teammates and coaches what I can bring to the team.